As the global situation of COVID-19 continues to escalate unprecedentedly, I want to take a moment to express my gratitude to each one of you for your resilience and formidable service spirit, for your commitment and dedication, and above all, for your discipline in respecting the health and safety guidances that we have at Sodexo. Over the past few weeks, I have been in touch with every country manager, as well as the regional team has been in touch and following up with every leadership member in the countries, managing the situation and monitoring how the impact on our people, our client, and our business will be. One thing remains constant in all these virtual meetings and fills my heart with pride is the commitment, agility, and motivation of our people. Our frontline staff working tirelessly and always serving with a smile. Our managers going above and beyond their line of duty, and every employee who is helping us cope with the situation. Thank you for proving once again that our values of team spirit, service spirit, and spirit of progress are alive in you and are what really drives us as a team. At this point of time, I would like to highlight that we have three main priorities: safety of our people, safety of our clients and consumers, and business continuity where required. We are rigorously following up all the local health authority guidance and have put in place from the beginning a regional response team who are monitoring very closely the situation in every country and its effect on us. Our HSE standards, when implemented rigorously, are best in class and can help a lot mitigate the risk of the virus. We have a helpline number for psychological support set up in UAE and in Qatar, and we are looking at setting up similar support across the region. Please do not hesitate to dial in should you need any assistance. We will set up more measures as the situation escalates and if required. Above all, it is important that each of us be responsible and take the correct precautionary measures. Social distancing, personal hygiene, and respecting the directives from the local authorities. As much as we are trying to cope with the situation, I realize that most of us are away from their home countries, away from their loved ones, and are worried about the effect of this dreaded virus. This is a challenge that humanity is facing at a global level, with no borders for this threat and no timeline so far. I know this is not easy to cope with on your own. Should you need any support, please reach out to your direct manager, to your HR manager, or your HSE manager. The situation is definitely not one which humankind is used to it, but we must face it and emerge stronger than before. Let us focus every day on the positive things we can do, on the beauty of the life the day after, on the rise after every fall. Let us stay positive and always be safe. Thank you once again for all what you are doing, and I hope to be able to be with you as soon as possible.